Hi, hello. This is Vito. I am going to visit ESM Artists. The title is Visual Advocacy. So I will be inviting you again to come and see my latest collection. So the exhibit will end up on April 10th. Thank you, Mr. Lenin, for coming.
Especially for the blessing of beauty, of art, for the blessing that he sells you. Through his works, we pray that your abundant blessings will be poured on them for your glory.
So, SM Mecca Mall, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our artist friend, Bai Celso Duaso, Pepito.
Thank you, Pepito. I was only given 2 months, no, to prepare for this exhibit, no. So I'm working as if my day is composed of 48 hours. So kung pwede lang, since the time is short, so I input my paintings from the frame collectors, no. So luckily I have few here, which are from the collections of my friends, no. So because of this, I want to thank our Lord for giving me the time, the effort, the energy, you know, to come up with this here. I saw one of the inspiration of the Square of Interest. I'm referring to Mr. Romulo Galicano. Thank you, Lord, for coming. And I would like to thank Old Manila for giving me this opportunity to exhibit again. You know, this is my third time to put up a show in Art Center, and I am very thankful because of this area, I think I have slowly recognized the collectors in Manila. In fact, some of my guests of honor now are, we met them during my shows here. So I'm very thankful that slowly I have made my collectors here in Manila. Of course, I also want to thank Mapanila Burgos for giving me the time, you know, to put up this show. Of course, my friends and relatives, no? You know, when I conceptualize, I just told them, well, I just like to put it like that, no? To just give my pretense and positions. But then one day, I came from attending the mass. We have Mrs. Ivy Amgabas, all the way from Cebu. Thank you, ma'am, for coming. And of course, very early to come here. I met her, Anina. I'm preparing to Mrs. Angelina. Ma'am Shirley will just meet up later. And then Ma'am Bibilin might be late or might be trapped in a traffic. And Attorney Richie Ramos told me that's where they have been.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the exhibit is open for you. You may now enter upon the queue of our artists to let you gallivant around the exhibit.
Bukas na, okay na. Tara!
Thank you.
Welcome, Dr. and Mrs.
Inspired ng
basket nila. Ang daming basket nila. Ang daming basket nila.
Sabi ko, sinusunod, walang idol kami. Sabi ko, next time, mag-schedule mo.
Oo.
Schedule mo ako.
Sige, sige.
Pag may time.
Tingnan natin. Sa weekend punta ka.
Sa weekend? Oo. Kung mga kalat, hindi ka mabalingaling ka. Maka-attract mo na din. Okay, pwede ka na mag-schedule.
Kami hindi nito.
Ako, nag-schedule. Oo.
Nung muna, no, isipin ako nito.
Hindi ka ngayon. Baka mo schedule.
Weekend.
Kasi nakaka-attract ng
hukong yun. Oo. Malagang, di ba?
Wala, libre.
Yan si Dini, kapatid. Nagkamangot na lang yung time. Yung CCA, man.
Sige.